Alright, so the next reaction is Film Panling Samranya Cynthia Gendrania. I'm still trying to figure out the last name, but yeah. This one is a very long ass one, so bear with me. So I believe she was gonna show us the another action trailer or short film, however you want to call it, because this is very long. I really wish I would react to this a very long time. I should have did that from the first one on Monday, because I know I should have did that early on, like, I think 12 o'clock p.m. I believe. So yeah. But right about now, we're gonna get to it in 3, 2, 1.
Hello guys, how has life been? I hope that today is better day than yesterday. Always remember to stay healthy and keep up the good work. Also, keep moving forward to reach our dreams and goals. By the way, the video this time is about the short film making that we did around 2014, if I'm not mistaken. Back then, we edited the film only with cell phone. It was not until 2016 we decided to buy a laptop. We only had budget to buy a laptop with only 4GB RAM. Our team members were still really technologically backward and had to learn first how to use the laptop. And since
that's the only reason I need the laptop in the first place, because I know for a fact that when I need the laptop, somehow my mom picked this computer, because I know she didn't want to do that for the very first time, and this is why I need to get away from my family for a very long time, because I know for a fact I need my own vacation and stuff like that. And even though I would have tried my best to get my own laptop sooner or later, maybe for like expensive or something like that, but I know I have a phone right here. It could help me, you know, this whole data thing, but yeah. But let's continue.
Since the RAM was pretty small, it caused the laptop to crash often. However, what's interesting is that we still use the same laptop until earlier this year. In April 2020, we finally were able to buy another laptop, which is much better than the first one and has better RAM size. That doesn't make us automatically expert. We realize we are still lack of skills. So even until now, we haven't completely mastered the editing technology. That's why we are still continuing to learn in order for the result to be maximum. For an example, when we met the Nimas Ratu Ailarang, or Ailarang the Queen of Warriors film, the effects we used were still very limited. For those who have watched the film, you can see what I'm talking about. Alrighty, enough waiting. Let's check out the oldest short film of ours, which was recorded with DSLR Canon 70D using standard lens and minimum lighting. Here we go. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo teman-temanku semua, apa kabarnya hari ini? Semoga hari ini menjadi lebih baik lagi dari hari sebelumnya ya. Dan tetap selalu jaga kesehatan dan semangat kita untuk terus terus maju ke depan menggapai impian dan cita-cita. By the way, video kali ini adalah tentang pembuatan film pendek kami yang kami buat sekitar tahun 2014. Kalau nggak salah ingat ya. Dan saat itu film ini masih kita edit menggunakan HP loh. Sampai di tahun 2016 kami memutuskan untuk membeli sebuah laptop. Tapi saat itu kami hanya mampu membeli laptop dengan RAM hanya 4GB. Hingga tim kami yang masih gaptek pun pertama harus belajar dulu gimana cara menggunakannya. Ditambah lagi karena RAM kecil jadi sering ngadat-ngadat gitu. Dan uniknya kami selalu menggunakan laptop itu hingga tahun 2020 ini loh. Hingga di bulan April tahun 2020 ini kami bisa mempunyai laptop yang jauh lebih baik dengan RAM yang lebih baik. Tapi karena keterbatasan skill, jadi ya sekarang pun kami belum paham benar bagaimana menggunakannya agar hasil bisa maksimal. Contohnya saat kita buat film Nyimas Atura Ailarang atau Ailarang The Queen of Warriors, efek-efek yang kami tampilkan itu masih terbatas. Bagi teman-teman yang sudah nonton pasti paham deh ya. Nah, film terlawas kami ini kami edit ulang lagi dan diperbaiki bagian efek suara fightingnya. Padahal film ini waktu zaman diedit dengan HP sama sekali belum ada efek suara fightingnya loh. Baru dengan laptop yang pertama ada efek suara fightingnya, tapi masih jadul banget waktu itu. Nah, efek suara yang sekarang ini insya Allah lebih baik. Nah, supaya nggak penasaran, yuk kita langsung nonton aja film pendek terlawas kami yang minim peralatan dan minim cahaya. Semoga teman-teman terhibur ya. Ini dia videonya. Oh.
Satu-satunya.
Jangan kabur kamu. Kamu pikir hanya kamu yang punya nyali. Kita buktikan sekarang.
Lu bakal buktiin.
Menurut
aja kurang.
Semudah yang kalian kira kan? Ini adalah ganjaran dari apa yang kalian buat. Dan kamu akan membayar semua perbuatanmu di penjara.
Bacot lah.
Jangan diem aja lo.
Round two. I think she like the damn ultra combo.
Ini peringatan terakhir.
Like off
mau
the
menyerah instinct. Atau mati di sini.
I believe so. Oh. taking. I think she's switching the playing instruments on the room. Oh!
Maju.
Okay. you have to show me all that.
Sudah menonton video ini hingga tuntas ya. Mohon maaf jika ada kata-kata dan laku Cynthia yang tanpa sengaja telah menyinggung perasaan hati teman-teman sekalian. Kita ketemu lagi di video berikutnya ya. Bye, salam semangat.
A crazy one. I never seen anything like that before. The cryogravity is crazy. That's why I like Cynthia. see, it's one of my favorite ones of all time, so I'm probably gonna take a look at them more of her videos if I could. So yeah, is there any other video of Cynthia, send it to me, or just post a comment right below, let me know, and I'll see you next reaction videos.